triumph was met with boos from inside the Macaulay Aquatic Center, where the national championship is being held. And outside, a group protesting Thomas competing on the women's team.